So the next question I'd like us to be able to answer is how far away is each parking lot from the first-year dorm? So to do that, what we're going to do is basically drop this layer that has the parking lots on top of this layer that has the distance from the first-year dorm, and then within each parking lot, I'd like to grab the minimum value from this layer. So I want to use these zones to summarize the values that are in this layer using some kind of a statistic, to some like using some kind of statistical summary. So I'd like to grab the minimum value in each zone. Is that fair? So to do this, we're gonna grab a tool that was, clearly named by a poet called zonal statistics. And again, we're gonna open up the model builder, and let's just go ahead and add this. And we're gonna have to grab, little MJ here, Michael Jackson's glove, to kind of move over and get some room here. So then go ahead and grab zonal statistics, not the one that says as table, but the other one that's going to kick out a raster, and drop it up here. And then let's just take a look at this for a second. And basically, the poet decided to call the first input raster or feature zone data, and then the second one the input value raster. And so what we had been talking about, the way that I was trying to describe it to you was that the parking lots were serving as windows that you're dropping onto a scene, or cookie cutters that you're dropping on top of cookie dough. And so in the poet here basically decided to call the window or the cookie cutter the input raster or feature zone data. So I'm going to say that this guy is our parking lots as objects. And I'm dragging from here because I'm saying use the output of our model as an input into this step, right? And so the blue recycling is saying that whatever came out of this step, we're going to put into this step. And so that's our windows or our cookie cutters as our object field. And then if I use the distance from the dorm, that's our cookie dough, right? Or the scene. And so then I'm going to save this thing as Othello 5 min distance from dorm to of lot. Okay. And then just because I wrote min in the title doesn't mean that it's going to know that that's actually the statistic that I want. So I'm going to say minimum here. And again, what that's going to do is it's going to look within each window and it's going to grab the minimum value from the scene down here. Okay? And so if I say OK and save, and then put my right my highlight this and say run, it's going to try to do this and took 4 point, seconds and change. And what did we get? So again, I save kind of just like I vote. And then minimum distance from dorm is here. And what do we have? So our background value was considered, I think, our background value was still considered a window that we dropped on the scene, but because the background basically overlaps with the dorm, it goes to zero. Which is fine, right? So most of what we're seeing is anything that had been background is still zero because it's zero distance from the dorm. Let's again bring some sunshine into this. Sunshine. I've been ready for the weekend to begin. There's a lot of sunshine coming through my window, and I'd like to be on the other side of this window. So let's go here. And in general, if I'm going to use red, I try to avoid using too much green because it's good. And so what this is saying, and I'm going to invert this, is that these hot guys are the furthest from the dorm, right? And the cooler ones are where the cool kids get to park, right? So, okay, but that seemed to work, right? Where what we're seeing in here is that this object is 611. What do you imagine the units are? I think I know what they are. But what do you think they are? This guy is 545. But it seems, not to get too, just to be able to move on here, but it seems like anywhere that I click in this box, it's going to say 545, right? Because this is a zonal value that we've just filled in here. And then any place in here is 508, which makes sense because this lot as an object is a little bit closer than this lot. Okay, so that was zonal statistics, which is a zonal overlay problem, or not problem, but a zonal overlay tool.